Hello guys, in this video I'll show you how to delete specific pages from a PDF file. So just open up the PDF file in the Microsoft Edge or the Chrome browser. Let's say I have this PDF. Right click on your PDF file, go to open with, and then select Microsoft Edge or Google Chrome. So I'm gonna use the Microsoft Edge. So once the PDF file is loaded, just let's see how we can do that. You need to click that print icon. On the print screen, you can see there are total 6 pages. So select the printer, save as PDF file, and then under the pages, I want to skip the page number 5. So this is how you can do that. I want to skip the page 5. So write 1, 2, 4. I want to save these 1 to 4 and want to skip the page 5, and then I will not write number 5 here, page 6. So this way I'm going to skip page number 5. As you can see, the total remaining pages will be 5 pages. So let's say I want to save page 1 to 3. So I will write 1-3. This will save only 3 pages. As you can see, it's showing 3 pages here. You can also specify individual pages, like I want to save just page 1, page 5, and page 6. This way it will save only 3 pages. As you can see, it's showing 3 pages here. So once you've done that, click the save button and give it a name. And hit the save button. So the file is saved. You can open it. And there you can see there are only 3 pages that we saved. So that's it, guys. This is how you can edit a PDF file and save specific pages from it. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below, and please subscribe to my channel.